In this video, I've just started teaching trigger to twirl. A few people in the Horse Tricks Academy are teaching their horses to twirl or have already taught their horses, and I think it's a really cute trick. So in the beginning, I'm only just asking him to twirl once, but then my goal is to work up to asking him to twirl twice and then three times. And I won't ask him to do much more than that because he's an older horse and I don't want to put any strain on his legs or joints. In the end of this video, he gives me a hug and he also does a simple bow.